All right, this is our first time listening to Martika. We're checking out a song, Toy Soldiers. Let's get into it. That's probably even a sample right there. It wasn't my intention to mislead you. It never should have been this way. What can I say? It's true, I did extend the invitation. I never knew how long you'd stay.
Man, you know what's messed up about sampling?
What?
I never think, oh, let me go check out the original song that this was sampled from. I always think the song that sampled it is the original.
Well, the thing is, you don't know it was a sample unless you know the original song. So
right.
You just think, oh, that's something they did in the song, you know?
Right, and it's like, there's nothing wrong with an artist sampling, and like, I'm sure if they get the approval or whatever,
right,
it's fine.
Right.
But it's like, I don't go, oh, he's a rapper, so he sampled something that's not rap. Obviously, that's not him. I just think, oh, that's the song.
Yeah, he had it made for the song.
You know what I mean? And so it's just like, it's kind of like, you know, never give credit to the...
It's always weird going back and listening to the song that was sampled.
Right?
That you were introduced to first on
right?
the sample, you know?
Yeah. It's getting hard to wake up in the morning. My head is spinning constantly. How can it be?
Blind to this addiction. If I don't stop, the next one's gonna be
So she was low-key killing it. She had a really good voice.
Yes, she did.
That was so that must have been like anti-war or something. Anti-war song.
Guess that song's making me kind of sleepy, so it's hard to focus. Make me kind of tired.
I mean, it. I can't slow, even say know? It was lit. I can't even say it
it's
was lit.
It's pretty slow.
It was so, a vibe.
I don't know. I just know whatever was happening, she was comparing it to Toy Soldiers, but she's like, left, right, left, we all fall down. So, I mean, you know, Toy Soldiers get knocked down.
Right.
But I don't know what she was comparing it to, because I'm not going to lie. Like, I almost fell asleep.
Right? I mean, it definitely seemed like it was a banger at the time. Like, but a slow banger. You know what I mean? Like a burner. You know what I mean?
So like a slow burner?
A slow burner. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I mean, no, she has a really good voice, though. A voice that can sing you to sleep.
Exactly.
She can sing you to sleep in a heartbeat.
Okay.
Insomnia cured.
Okay.
You know, it's smooth. It's comforting. You know what I mean? She has a good voice. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.